Allez! Hey guys, this is the second day in Paris and this was just better, so just I feel very much better. So we are heading to Montmartre for second day. You know, it used to be an artist district, but now it's just mostly tourist place with a beautiful hill, the highest hill in Paris, and also the beautiful church, which has a viewpoint. So I hope there will be no land to visit it, and it will be a good day. Yeah! There is a line here to enter the museum. You should like wait about 10 minutes. I think it's not as long as it seems, but I mean, I want to go in. Yeah, let's go. Exercise is great to climb the steps, so really should go. So here's the way down. Exit. So we just came down from the dome. Somewhere there. It started raining. I mean, what the hell? Why? But I hope it will soon be over. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that.
If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything. Let's show them we are better.
We were staying in Paris.
To another place, we decided to go to La Défense, which is a business center here in Paris. So let's go. So, first time Paris metro.
Defense is Europe's largest purpose-built district with 56 hectares of area, 72 glass and steel buildings, of which 19 are complete skyscrapers, 180,000 daily workers, and a lot of square meters of office space.
So now we're going to the mall because it said to rain. I mean, like, rain is like following us, and we can have nothing to do about it. We get out from the mall. It's still raining. Life sucks. So once again we are at Louvre. And so you can have a coffee in the park, or a seat in the park, and do a lot of things in the park here. I'll just walk. You can see the Eiffel Tower almost from any point of the town. It's like really, you know, it's really tall. Not as tall as Mario can play. But you also know that too. Do you know what's that? I don't. So it's like almost the last one stop. Okay. Yeah, there's Sir Winston restaurant. I mean, it's an English restaurant.
Here I am at the Arc de Triomphe. And here I am at the Arc de Triomphe. It honors the old French who fought and died for the French army in the French Revolution and the Napoleonic Wars. So it's, I think it's, so it's pretty important for French people, also know the French Revolution.
So it's not clear how to get to the base of it. So actually, you should go to the there. So this is the way to go. Here to get up to the top of the Arc de Triomphe, and I think it's got 12 euros. So you can see here the names of the lost soldiers in the wars. So I'm climbing the streets up to the top of the Arc de Triomphe. Yeah, great view, right? I think everybody would admit that it would be a great spot to have Mavic, to start Mavic here, right? But I think it's like, it's a little prohibited, right? Let's look around.
And here is a view on the evening Paris.
We were staying in Paris. To get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't.
could work this out on a terrace. I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. We're staying in Paris to get away from your parents. You look so proud, standing there with a frown and a cigarette, posting pictures of yourself on the internet, out on the terrace. We breathe in the air of this small town on our own, cutting glass with the thrill of it, getting drunk on the past we were living in. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything. Let's show them we are better.
Let's show them.
Check this place out.
There is a bizarre showroom.
It's a Saturday night at Champs-Élysées. Yeah, I think it's quite pretty. A lot of people working around, all the lights, the beautiful boulevard, all what you need for Saturday night. So it's the end of the video for today. We visited the Montmartre, the Cathedral of it. Then we get to La Défense, and the last we came here to the Arc de Triomphe and the Champs-Élysées. I think we could visit more if there was no rain, but
give a good thumbs up.
And if you want to share and advise me how to do a better video, just write this in the comments. And goodbye. We'll be right back.